A 20-year-old man from South Paris is in training for a national athletic competition. But competing against athletes from all over the U.S. isn't the only obstacle Joshua Kennison faces. You see, he is a quadruple congenital amputee born without feet and arms below the elbow. However, Joshua has never let those things slow him down.
When I was a little kid, I was always going here, there, everywhere, and nothing really stopped me from what I wanted to do ultimately.
And it still doesn't. Despite being born a little different, Joshua lives his life to the fullest. With some help from some prosthetics that he's able to put on and take off himself, he bikes, drives, wrestles, and even coaches soccer and track at Oxford Hills Middle School, showing the kids there that anyone can achieve their goals.
I just love to inspire people, and that's what I want to do the rest of my life. I want to inspire, and I want to put hope into people's lives.
Joshua is hoping that his skills on the track will win him a medal. He's getting ready to compete in the Endeavor Games. It's a competition for athletes with physical disabilities taking place in Oklahoma next month. And judging by his warm-up today, Joshua is sure to come out on top. Yet win or lose in Oklahoma, there is no doubt that Joshua Kennison is already a star.
I'm here to give hope. I'm here to show people that no matter the limitations, you can conquer anything that you want to as long as you put your mind to it.
All right, what an inspiring young man. Well, Joshua says his ultimate athletic goal is to compete in the 2012 Paralympics, which are taking place in London. Now, he has to pay for his trip to Oklahoma next month himself and is already raising money. He also works with children with limb loss at Camp No Limits in the town of Rome.